The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Blessed be your name, O Lord. You are the fountain source of every blessing, and you look with delight upon the devout practices of the faithful. Draw near, we pray, to these your servants, and as they use these symbols of their faith and devotion, grant that they may also strive to be transformed into the likeness of Christ your Son, who lives and reigns with you forever and ever.
Amen.